breakfast, but you can sprinkle some on your cereal.
Yes. Oh, yeah.
What can I get you guys?
Hi, can I get a black coffee?
Coffee? Not hot chocolate?
Oh, I don't drink hot chocolate anymore.
You had one this morning.
Well, I quit. I don't...
One black coffee.
So how'd you know I was a freshman? My sister's trick-or-treating, and my mom's at work, so I kind of run the house when she's gone.
So?
Yeah, I'm going. Which party?
It's mostly juniors and seniors.
Hmm. Maybe after my mom comes home, I'll try to swing by.
Did you suddenly get cool?
Oops. Sorry, freshman.
Michael Mundane in the house!
Comes and goes.
He's the nicest.
You said this already.
Well, take it from me. Nice matters.
Wolf. Hi.
Didn't I see you on Union Street a couple of...
Well, I had to take out my two new sisters, remember?
I don't know. I thought I saw you hold open your bag to get some candy. That's not babysitting, that's trick-or-treating.
Oh my god, I know. It's so pathetic.
It's not.
Well, I have a few.
I don't think he knows what boner means.
No, definitely not.
We're a bunch of jerks.
Should we go tell him it's a prank?
I knew I liked you, freshman. Come on. Excuse me, Brightest Gankenstein? Yeah, thank you. QB!
Mr. Dubois!
QB!
Hello!
Where are you?
Should we split up?
I don't know, that sounds like a big boner.
What?
I'm just kidding.
Hey, coffee boy.
Hey, you. Yeah.
Yeah, we'll fight. Megan McNally.
You. Is the fight over? Did I win?
Yeah, you kicked his ass. Come on.
Yeah. Mommy, Violent Valentine's son.
Yeah, and Megan, I give you free hot water for your dehydrated soup sometimes. Anyway, we came over here to tell you that there's no lost kid. And it's just Meg Mundy trying to pull a prank on you.
Yeah, Tin Man.
Red Riding Hood. Mm-hmm. I want to be out. Between us, there is a...
Someone was talking about you tonight. Just that you were nice.
You're out here playing Romeo instead of watching your two...
Well, now I feel bad. Thanks.
I'm gonna let you... Okay, go ahead, guys.
Oh, they're not up here.
Hey, it's okay. We'll figure it out.
I screwed up. I can't find my sister.
Mommy!
Oh, my God. Mommy. I'm so sorry I left you.
I saw him coming through the old...
At least everybody's safe.
No one is. That's why I'm putting this family on lockdown. Now, time for your home. And you two, do me a favor, eat your sleep. And lock!
What are you gonna do, Mr. Dubois?
I'm gonna do what I do every...
Upstairs?
Man. His best quality is this. He can weather all of your insults and your thrown objects.
Yes, please, go ahead.
Yubi.
Miss Valentine, this is...
Can you guys stop kissing and check out our costume?
Yeah. Well, let me just... I cannot believe it. My friend, Richie Hartman. How did you do this?
Yeah, sure.
You guys are going to be hitting the parties later.
Sorry about that. Thanks, Dad.
Wow, that is badass.
Downtown.
Bye, love you, Daddy.
Bye, Daddy. Love you. We'll see you later.
Bye.
Whoa, through the darkness, I can see a ghoulish thing. The likes of which no more will ever see.